Now, lymph nodes that we typically palpate or look for are iliac, inguinal, and femoral. And usually you start with inguinal, you go down to the inguinal ligament, and there are almost always lymph nodes. For example, here, he feels it as I roll it, and it's sometimes difficult to separate that from the inguinal ligament, but this you can feel, and it's about 3-5 millimeters. It's firm, and that's very common because there's so much infection in the feet and the genital area that we all have lymph nodes in this region that are usually palpated. And we give them a strange name when they're small. We call them shoddy lymph nodes. And most doctors don't know the origin of that word, and they spell it wrong, because shoddy is S-H-O-T-T-Y, not D-D-Y. And it comes from buckshot. They feel like buckshot, if you've ever felt buckshot. And he has shoddy inguinal nodes. And then you reach down to the femoral. Now, the femoral are much lower, and they're along the femoral vessels. You usually feel them by rolling the artery, which you can feel. And sometimes there will be normal ones there. He has a normal, about half centimeter femoral lymph node right there. And then, of course, you do it on the other side. Again, he has shoddy inguinal lymph nodes. They're tiny, probably 3 or 4. And he has a very easily palpated little femoral lymph node right there. You can almost see it flick as I roll my fingers over it. And then the more difficult ones to feel are the iliac nodes. And again, depending how heavy they are or muscular they are, you go down over the inguinal ligament and you push in deeply into the iliac fossa and come up. And if you roll over a little mountain mound, then that is often an iliac lymph node. But in muscular individuals, it's difficult to differentiate that from muscle, the psoas muscle. So we go over to the other side and see whether it's symmetrical. And I feel no difference between the two sides. More difficult to feel are lymph nodes in the abdomen, because they have to be 5-6 centimeters in size before you can palpate them. And again, it depends on the anatomy of the individual, how muscular they are, how heavy they are. But it should be symmetrical on either side of the retroperitoneal structures. And very often you'll get down to the aorta, you'll feel it pulsate, and it will be sensitive. On the left, on the right side, you usually don't feel pulsation. And you see whether you're symmetrical, and of course he has no abnormality in that region.